I'm going to use Flexbox to create this layout, and then I'm going to give you a design mock that I want you to provide the styles for. I've got my markup for the HTML here. The first thing I need to do is set up Flexbox on my container element. I need to add display flex and flex wrap wrap. Looking at my layout, I can see that some things are out of order. For example, this dark blue box is not in the same place down here, and I want to make sure they are. So in addition to setting the width of each element, I need to remember to set the order. To make things a bit easier for myself, I've added the styles in the order that the elements appear. The header element is the first element, and it spans the whole width. So I'll set its width to 100 and order to 1. Red and orange are next. Each looks to be about 50% of the viewport width, so I'll set width equals 50% and order to 2 and 3 respectively. In this design, the footer is next at 100% width and order equals 4. The next line is light blue, dark blue, and green. Light blue and green each look like they're about 20% wide. Dark blue looks like it's about 60% wide. So I'll set order to 5, 6, and 7 on each of those elements respectively. Let's compare this to our sample. Looks about right to me. Let's see how you do.